Also, last night, fire crews responded to a fire on Cowan Drive in Washington County, Virginia. Officials say about 50 tires were on fire with flames spreading into the woods nearby. That fire burned at least 20 acres of land at last check. No injuries were reported. Last night at 11, we learned that the fire was still active, but it was contained. Then about 2:30 this morning, we confirmed that all fire units had cleared the scene. There's no word yet on if those crews will be returning this morning.